Hi folks, my name is Ken Ota. I'm with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and I'd like to take a few moments of your time and show you the 2014 Keystone Cougar 25RL. I'll start up front and work my way around here. Starting up front, the nice thing they do with the Cougars is they put the diamond plate on the front here, so it protects against rock chips and road grime and what have you. Really nice feature. Also comes with the dual propane tanks. And we add another battery, so we'll have dual batteries at the time of delivery. Moving on around here. Really nice storage. Has the pass-through storage, goes clear to the other side. And you have a door on the other side too. So you can put lawn chairs and anything long up here. So plenty of storage. Also, there's a laundry hamper in there, so there's a laundry chute that's in the master bedroom, which is a really nice feature, and I'll show you when we get inside. Right here is where you add your water, so if you're going to dry camp and go out where you don't have a fresh water connection, you can fill up your water tank right here, real easy to get to. Also, if you have a water connection at a campground, you can hook up your water directly right here. And moving on down here, has the hot and cold water shower. Outside shower, which is really nice, so if you have sand or some dirt on your feet, you can hose your feet off, and also people can wash off their dogs or what have you with it, so it's a nice feature to have that. Also, really nice feature, it has the black water tank flush system. So what you can do is open this up, hook your hose up, and it has sprayers inside the black water tank, and it flushes out the inside, sprays it out. Nice thing about that is if you've ever had a camper or a trailer that doesn't have this feature, you have to take a hose and stick it down the toilet or use a wand to spray it out. So eliminates that. Really, really nice feature. Right here, your black and your gray water tank. Empty is right here. Really easy to get to. Your knife valves are right here. Hook up your hose. Real easy to get to. Nice, easy. Working our way down here. Has the satellite and cable hookup, so if you have a portable satellite, or you go to a lot of these campgrounds now have cable hookup or satellite, hook it up and it was wired into your coach, so it has set up for your TVs. Has the jacks right here, and jacks on all four corners, the leveling jacks. Also a really nice feature that most trailers don't have is this back part pulls out and you have storage, just two pins. You pull these out and you have nice good storage here. You can put your bicycles on here or a cooler. It has a rod that pops up here. You can take this rod, put the pin through, and then hook your bicycles up to it. And that way it doesn't hit the back of the coach. Also, your power cords right here has its own storage, easy to get to. Also, is plumbed with a quick connect gas for an outside barbecue or what have you, or a heater. Also, working our way around on the outside here, has the power awning, which is a really nice feature. You don't have to take a rod and pull it down. Push the button, you can use the remote or the inside button, which I'll show you the remote when we get inside. Has outside speakers so you can listen to a game or music when you're outside camping. Alloy wheels. Also has the polar package, which is rated down to 0 degrees. It has insulation underneath so the tanks are enclosed, and it blows the warm air down through the tank area so that way they don't freeze up. And also, being it has good insulation, you can keep your cool air inside when the air conditioning is going. And also, this is a half-ton series, so it has the aluminum frame, it's lighter weight, and it's designed for half-ton trucks. Working our way on the inside here. We'll go ahead and start up here in the bedroom area. Work our way back. Walk around, queen bed. Has a his and her storage on each side, so you can hang up your clothes on each side, and then you have storage up above. You have your laundry chute too right here, so you can take your camp clothes and throw them down in there in the laundry hamper, and when you get home you just pull them out that side door and do your laundry. Also good storage underneath for clothes and what have you. As the vanity mirror here, the sink, good storage underneath. And bathroom area right here, nice big shower, good storage, and it has the porcelain toilet, and also it has the skylight in the shower, and it's a good sized shower, so it's not a dinky little shower. And if you're a tall guy or tall person, you got a spot, you know, that with the raised part of the skylight, so you got plenty of room in there. But working our way down through here, right up here, we install a flat screen TV, and that's on the time of delivery we install that, and it's got the mount so you can pull it around and you can and put it in the right area so everybody can view it good. Right here it has the dinette, which is a wraparound dinette. It doesn't just have the booth where it's on one side and the other. It goes completely around, and the table's not mounted down, so you can actually pull this table out and have more room. Also, you can fold this table down and take it outside and use it when you're barbecuing. And then when you want to make a bed, you just fold it down like this, and this actually turns around, but it's got slots in here, and you take your cushions from each side, put it down in the middle, and you have another nice good-sized bed. So if you have guests or kids or who, what have you, whoever. Also, another nice feature is this couch turns into a bed. It's really easy to do. You pull the two cushions off, you grab this, pull it forward, it folds out. You have an air mattress with the pump, comes with the pump too, and it's stored underneath here. Right in here, got a place for blankets and what have you, and then you have your silverware tray, which goes in one of the drawers. And working over here, got the microwave, 3 burner range, got the oven, and then good storage underneath, lots of storage. Also, this folds up, so you have more counter space here. And then you have good storage up above. Nice deep storage. It's one thing to look for in trailers is plenty of storage. Also, I forgot to point out there's storage over here to hang stuff inside the closet here area. And it has a mirror. And right here, thermostat's easy to get to, so it's got the air conditioning and the furnace. You can set it on hot or cold, or just the fan. Adjust your temperature right there. Nice dual sink. Also, the refrigerator. It's got the freezer and refrigerator. Nice size. It has it's a gas and electric, and you can put it on auto, so it'll switch back and forth to gas or electric. Made by Dometic. It's a good company, been around for a long time. More good storage in here. Plenty of pantry space for food. A couple more drawers here. Also, this is the 25RL. The RL stands for rear living. So you have 2 chairs in the back. You have the day and night blinds. So during the day, if you want some privacy and you want the light to come in, you can use the day blinds, or at nighttime, put the night blinds down. And then it comes with a CD player, DVD player, radio, and a clock. Comes with an alarm too, but I don't know who wants an alarm when you're on vacation. More storage up above here. And then you have storage all along the top here. Good deep storage. And then also, a really nice feature of the Cougar, it's got the remote, which will run your slide. So if you're in a tight spot, you can go outside with this in your pocket and pull it out. Open your slide up to make sure you got plenty of space for your slide instead of yelling back and forth to somebody to use the button up here. Also, this runs your awning, so that way you're outside, it starts to sprinkle, or if it's too sunny, you want some shade, pull this out of your pocket. You don't even have to get out of your lawn chair and just open up the awning. Really, really nice feature. All of your gauges are right here to check your black, gray water, fresh water, your batteries, all in one spot. You also have the manual buttons here for the awning and the slide. This is for your lights here and your water heater and your pump. But there's a lot more to this trailer too. I'd love to share it with you. Again, my name's Ken, and feel free to call me anytime. My phone number is 541-636-7319. And there's a lot more to, like I said, to this trailer. I'd love to share it with you. Again, my name's Ken. Call me anytime. I really appreciate you viewing my video. Thank you and have a great day.